Actors that are filming TV shows and they never get to finish it.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be heartbreaking, right? Stuff like Firefly and like all these shows that just never kind of get to shoot the last three episodes. They get pulled. Break my heart and I have a full journey. Break my heart not to have a start, middle, and end. Imagine I'm going to start in the middle and imagine doing season two and after episode six, that's it. Like, God, not having closure, do my head in.
And this is a character where you could really show everything from the beginning.
Yeah, right.
It wasn't a slow build.
No, God, no.
I
got to do everything very quickly.
Yeah.
Showcase everything. Got to be the best actor that I've known to be at that time. Got to showcase everything of my range and more, and dig some more and find some more. So I want season three to be able to do everything, try and get that little thing that I haven't done yet, and that little thing, and show that thing that I've skimmed over, and being able to explore every facet of it. So then if there is no coming back, then there'll be no regrets.